My name is Gugu Kubela, and I'm teaching grade 2 at Ebuhleni Primary School. Teaching has always been my first priority when it comes to a career. I love teaching because I believe that when you teach, you're giving out something to another person. The challenges that I face in most cases, the most one, is that you're teaching different children from different backgrounds. So they all have their own behavior, lessons that they get from their background. Some of the learners are very slow. Some of them have a lot of learning barriers. But Penreach has also assisted us on how to tackle issues like that. They had a challenge with time because it was not easy for the learners to listen or to understand time. But when we went to the Penreach workshop, we got the information how to tackle according to the standard of the learners. I'd like to thank Penreach for the support that they give us all the time as educators.
I'm Lucia, Shongwe. I'm teaching at Msogwaba Primary School. I've been teaching for 34 years now. I'm proud to be a teacher because I'm lifting up South Africa. I'm teaching the children so that their future should be good. They can be good South African. Without education, you are nothing. For my class, as young as they are, I want them to know how to write, to know skills on how to write, to read, listen, because of Penreach skills and strategies. Even in my class, I've got a corner there that we call a library corner, where they can sit and read for themselves and for their peers. They start there.
I'm Thoko, Mandosela. I'm from Yedvwa Primary School at Msogwaba. I'm teaching grade 2, got 32 years in teaching, and I like to teach at the foundation phase. Penreach have helped me a lot to do my prep, my lesson prep, even teachings in English, like the sounds. Yeah, I think I want them to be good and do what they want.
That's good.